One that stands out, I was playing alternate shot with Stu Hagestad. We put it in a bush. I had him take a drop so I could hit the shot. Took a drop and I flopped it in the hole. And the other team got completely rattled. Ended up three putting. We went on to win the match. So that was very cool.